clean wounds, and they never unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltariel's work.
Oh, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruits. Though if she did, we'd have little need of an army.
If you were looking for Ringwraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
No, it isn't true, you glob. He made him...
Your war is over.
I told them a war the likes of which we have not seen in centuries is coming soon. They all laughed.
Nazgul have dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen! I don't know what they're chosen for!
Nothing here. Must have been here in days.
Something just moved over there.
What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know! Take this!
What have the hide here revealed?
Only the Shriekers know. The Chosen kill anyone else who gets close. Oh!
Chosen, where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
Ritual to create the Chosen. Where is it performed?
No one knows. When a captain selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go.
We must tell Eltaria what we know.
This need not concern her. We have our mission and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better.
Is using the Hydea to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen guard them.
And the enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydea themselves are vulnerable.
So, we make a design.
And now we dismantle it.
Us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltaria. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
Get a move of landfill! This Hydea is not yours. I reclaim it for the Witch King! For I am chosen, and you are filth!
Mob.
Presumed to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel would seem the best.
I don't question whether she is the best. Only whether she is the first.
Oh,
will retake this tower for the Witch King. Nothing will turn me from this mission.
Nazu.
However powerful the Chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
To the Witch King!
And so do you, Ranger.
Yes, yes! More blood!
Your fall is inevitable.
Bleeding!
With each tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision.